Hello, Redders and Janelle's wedding. This is Greg, obviously, all the way from New Zealand. Jenna and Jim have asked me to do a video message for Redders' big day and Janelle's big day, so here it is. Congratulations to both of you. Hope you have a fantastic day. There's quite a bit of history between Janelle Redders and myself in some way or another. I used to go to junior school with Janelle, and she was a fantastic girl, really good at cross country, and we both actually got sent to Bobby Charlton School of Excellence, me for football, Janelle for cross country, and an all round top gal. And it's quite bizarre that those two have got together all these years later, which is fantastic. A lot of history with Redders, used to work with him, play football, cricket. And I actually remember the first time I took Redders back to meet my parents, and after he left, my mother said, "Greg, what a fantastic guy Paul is. Really pleased you're rubbing shoulders with the likes of him. But next time he comes, can you warn me so I can hide the chocolate eclairs?"
Oof.
But other than that, top man, and hope you have a fantastic day. I'll be back in a few weeks to catch up with you after you're back from your honeymoon. I'm sorry I can't be there for the big day, but I'm a long way away. So I've got 10 seconds left. Right, sweet, have a great day. Top man, love you both, and good luck for the future, and I'll see you soon.
We're good to go. Is it recording or what? You can look it.
Yeah.
Come on then.
Hello.
Hello, Paul and Janelle.
Hope you've had a fantastic day.
How's it going, guys? Has it been good? Is the weather nice? I've heard it's been absolutely bucketing down some muck. It's absolutely glorious out there. I hope you've had a fantastic day. Really sorry we couldn't be there. We've had a fantastic holiday. I'm sure you're really bothered about that today, like, but. I'd just like to say I wish you the world of happiness. I've known you both for quite a long time, both probably about the same amount of time.
Speed it up.
Just hope you're just as happy as me and Hannah are. hopefully, obviously we've missed today, but I'm sure we'll be involved in many of the times of happiness to come in your marriage. And yeah, have a good time. Jim Bob, hope you've nailed your speech. Hope it's up there with the christening one, yeah? Nice one, guys.
Congratulations.
This is champagne and all. Not all inclusive. It's cost me a fortune. How was it all inclusive?
Yeah.
All right. All right then. See ya. Good luck. See you later. See you soon. See you when we get back, yeah? Yo.
Paul and Janelle, happy wedding day. I know it's a big day. I know you're a Newcastle fan. Don't give a monkeys about Newcastle, all about Liverpool. Jamie, you're a Liverpool fan. Jamie, I've done your missus.
Just like right.
Paul, hi Janelle. I believe it's your big day. I know you're Newcastle fans, and obviously this season we're going to have a great season, so hopefully like us you'll have a great day and enjoy the rest of your life together.